Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Have you ever bought a secondhand iPhone or reset your iPhone? Did you stuck on activation lock like this? Today's video will show you how to bypass iPhone activation lock with PassFab Activation Unlocker. You can get this software from the link below. Now, connect your iPhone to the computer. Run PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start to remove. Read the disclaimer and click Start. It will download a jailbreak tool for you. Insert a USB. Click Start to burn the jailbreak environment into the USB. Then read the jailbreak tutorial or click the QR code to read it on your phone. Restart the computer. Boot from the USB. And you will come to the jailbreak tool. Press Start and next put your iPhone into recovery mode. Follow the instructions to put it into DFU mode. First, press and hold power button and home button together. Release power button but keep holding home button for a few more seconds. The jailbreaking process will start when your iPhone is in DFU mode. Once done, restart the computer and run PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start to remove and start. Confirm your device information and click Start. Now, you have bypassed the activation lock.